three children with her, Elizabeth, Melissa, and Timmy. Timmy's just 6 months, Elizabeth is 10, and Melissa is 6. That's Jermaine. Jermaine's Mike's wife. She has her two children here, Jessica and Jerry. That's Mike and Lauren. That girl with a towel covering up her breast is my daughter Christine and her guy Warren. And they have Christine's son is here, Daniel. Daniel is almost 12. And that's her dog. One of her dogs, the Great Pyrenees. That's Betty.
Thank you.
normally participate. Hey, Chris. Turn around and smile. Smile. Chris. Just turn around and smile.
Hello.
Say, hi, Uncle Dick. Chicken frying on this video. Mmm, that smells good. Smell it? Live, August 17th, 1990. And this is Debbie Dew in Georgia with Timmy. She says Timmy's cramping her style.
Are you talking to that girl?
Abigail, get your big head out of the way. Abigail, go for a swim. Go for a swim. Abigail, go for a swim. Go for a swim. Sometimes she doesn't even shake. She's kind of a strange dog. Hey, Timmy. Timmy. Say hello to your daddy. I'm not her daddy. I'm her granddaddy. I'm not, listen to me, her.
Yeah.
Jeez, I'm so used to saying her. That's a he. I want you to know that. If you don't believe me, Debbie will pull out his pants and show you.
Dad.
He has his mother's features and his father's fixtures.
Yeah.
Dad. This will come out okay. This is
good.
He likes the water, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Huh? I want this on record that I've been out tilling my garden.
Yeah.
All my spring and summer crops are gone, and I'm getting ready to put in my fall crops. I'm going to plant some potatoes, some turnips, some radishes, some carrots. Let's see, what else? Onion. You got to do this twice in Georgia.
Twice?
You have to do gardens twice in Georgia. Okay. Someday he can show his children.
Should we dunk him?
No, I don't think so.
Should we dunk him? Huh? Mom. He just like floats around in here.
Yeah, he loves it.
Does he look nothing at all?
I can't tell through the viewfinder. In fact, both of you look just like shadows in this thing almost.
Should we get him laughing when he tickles me?
Yeah, Michael picked that up.